This afternoon, Athletic Director Mike Bohn has resigned from his position. That is according to the LA Times. Bohn released a statement that said, in part, after more than 40 years of college athletics leadership, it is the right time to step away from my position as Director of Athletics at the University of Southern California. He went on to say how it's important now to focus on being present with his family and addressing some ongoing health challenges.